So suppose we're interested in left tail probability for a binomial. So I have this binomial with n equals 20, pi equals 0.37, and I'm specifically interested in the probability x is less than 13. Well, again, I'm going to write out 0 through 20, and I want to circle or put a box around what it means to be less than 13. Well, less than 13 is 12 or fewer. So this is exactly the same thing as saying x is equal to, or probability x is less than or equal to 12. So in TC stats, I would use a lower bound of 0, upper bound of 12. And then the probability x is less than 13, I would quickly discover is 0.9898.